I wanted every detail of this movie to be dramatic, but also I wanted to show a happy side. I didn't want this movie all to be about finding a killer, which in the end, they eventually do find the killer, but I wanted to have different types of elements to this movie.
I kinda need a hero, is it you?
When is it going to end, Heather? Ethan's killer is still out there and wants us dead.
For anyone who knows me and my work, I like to combine a fine line of drama, comedy, and some warm-hearted moments as well in anything that I make. It's just how I've always done things.
Can you be that nightingale?
Is this a dream?
This could be a dream, or a reality. I'll leave the choice up to you.
Tell me what it's like. Tell me everything.
If I tell you the truth, it won't change anything.
The music itself is probably one of my favorite things about this movie. I use so many songs and music composers such as Michael Giacchino and Cliff Martinez. I use a big handful of artists as well, such as Paramore, John Mayer, Peter Bradley Adams, and I use one of my favorite songs from Demi Lovato called Nightingale. I felt that song itself fit that specific scene perfectly.
One, I hope they like it. And two, I really hope that it sets the tone of that scene right, and it's, you know, that it's well done.